It's not only the network coverage that plays a huge role when talking about voice quality on your phone. The phone itself is important. I once in a while get insight in how phone users use their phones. Data services explodes, talking on your phone not so much, rather it implodes. And we do talk less and less on our phone as we have tons of other ways to communicate with each other. But we do once in a while have to call our family members, colleagues, friends and other kinds of people. So voice quality is important on your phone. Voice quality is especially important for people suffering from hearing loss. Several things can actually affect the voice quality on your phone. Mobile network coverage is one thing, the other thing is the antenna quality on your phone. There's not much you can do about poor network coverage. You can choose a carrier with the best possible coverage in your area. When it comes to antenna quality, you should look for the SAR value. The higher SAR value, the poor voice quality. Being able to optimize the phone so that people with bad hearing can make individual adjustments to get the most out of a phone call is an important quality for people suffering from hearing loss. iPhone and most Android phones offer improvement of the sound, supporting hearing aid, and so on. Search for accessibility and audio on your phone, then you will get some options to improve the voice and audio quality. And one last thing, most modern phones today support Wi-Fi calling. With Wi-Fi calling, you can actually make a traditional phone call being on a wireless broadband connection. If you are somewhere with poor mobile network coverage but with wireless broadband, then you can still make a phone call and the audio and voice quality is actually better than when your phone is connected to a cellular network. Alright, enough talk, let's do the walk. Here's the top 20 best phone in the category, best voice quality. Yes, there are many Samsung phones on the list. They simply tend to focus on antenna quality than most other phone companies. And what about iPhone? The most popular phone brand in the world, is the antenna quality on the iPhone so poor that there's not even one on the top 20 best list? The answer is yes, because it has a very poor antenna quality. It has actually some decent hearing aid settings and supports Wi-Fi calling, but the antenna quality sucks and that affects the voice quality on basically all iPhones. Did you like this video? Then subscribe to our channel and don't miss out on future videos like this. Also remember to visit smartphonesrevealed.com for the latest and best prices on new smartphones.